probably gonna be- oh, fucking hell, Jesus! Dude!
What in the hell? Who would do this?
That already gave me shivers, Jesus. Why did that have to be so loud? The butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to a devastating hurricane weeks from now. The smallest decision can dramatically change the future. And we have a scream! Lovely! Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. Ah, shit. Your story... Hold on, let me do that again. Your story is one of the many possibilities. Choose your actions carefully. Okay, lovely. Hello everyone! And welcome to Until Dawn. This is a choice decision based game like Detroit's Become Human, only this time it is horror. So, time for some spoopy shit. We're outside, it's freezing cold, it seems. Yeah. Looking great. Looking great. Oh, hello. Okay, fine. So we have our killer dude out of the door. Jesus Christ, who's that? If I'm supposed to remember all you people's names, that's not gonna end well. Mike?
Mike?
That candle was in that door, but okay.
Hey.
Okay. Oh shit, we're moving, okay. What's this? Press and hold R2 to pick up the notes. Oh god, I have to turn the... You look so damn hot in a shirt, but you don't even have it at 2 a.m.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Ugh. No one talks like that, but okay. Time. Something here... This is just a... Dude that's asleep, okay, fine.
Maybe
okay, well,
we should start with a little.
That's quick.
Out, making out, and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off. What? Oh my god.
Well,
Matt,
someone under the bed ruined the
here?
Entire prank, but maybe
oh,
it's yeah. For the best, I mean... Well, what is that dude doing with that selfie stick? He's like,
Hannah.
Still recording. Jesus. Is she going out? That's like a bad idea. Use the right stick to choose. Wake Josh or find the others. I feel like Josh is not gonna wake up.
What's going on? Where's my sister going? It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
Oh my god, I don't like her.
We're just messing around.
Press the correct action before the... What? Oh shit, we got quick time events? Okay. Should have expected so. Let's go fast! Speedy! Speedy girl! Follow noise or follow footprints? Let go with footprints. No, because the killer dude might be... if I already made the wrong decision... Okay... I'm like the biggest scaredy rat ever, but okay. Status update? Hold on, can I see my status update? Oh my god. Not honest, not charitable, not funny, not romantic. But I am brave and very curious though. Okay, so this is, I suppose, all these collect- ooh, what's that? The events of the past. Oh my god, okay. Oh, can I- subtitles, please? Yeah, thank you. Sidebar text, what's that? Okay, this should make it a lot easier for you guys. Probably Hannah is already dead. I'm gonna find her, I'm not gonna like it. Fucking hell, man. Jesus. What is that? Oi! Death totem? What does that mean? Hold on, can I... That must have been... Oh, wow. That's a lot. Okay. Death. La-di-da-di-da. The possible death of a person who finds it. Wait, so I found it. So that could kill me? Why did I find that then? I don't like this. Why am I shining behind me? Thank you. That legitimately scared me. Holy shit. I do not like this. Come on. Get up. Get up. Go, go, go. Oh, well, there goes the phone. Okay, bye. That's lovely. Killed two characters. Are you kidding me? The analyst.
You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward.
So that was maybe last year. In this
revelation. Everything you do, oh, every decision, sorry, you make from now. You have committed to command.
Okay. So, right, what we just saw was a flashback to last year, which means that whatever I did, I could not change that, I think. It makes me happy? Not really.
Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
It's definitely gonna be the scarecrow.
Well, I see. I see.
What are you writing there, Doctor?
Scarecrow, we're not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
In all honesty, no.
Why not?
I'd be lonely. I'd be scared. Well, that's the downside of dealing with anxiety issues, I guess, but...
Oh? Death? Oh. Death. Won't you spare me over till another year? Oh my god, this is awesome already. I know I'm gonna get scared and I know I'm gonna hate this, but man, I already love this so far. Oh my god.
Winter getaway. So, let me just let you know. Take a moment to. Yes!
Yes! That's kind of weird, but okay. Well, guess we gotta roll with it. Oh, credits are not over, okay. Memento Mori. 10 hours until dawn. Title of the game. Okay, so I just have 10 hours to survive. That's easy. Don't know if it's gonna be that easy, okay. The gates busted. The gates busted. Club? Climb over, okay. Chris?
Aww. Oh, hello.
Hey, little fella.
Don't move icon is on the screen.
Huh?
Keep the... Oh shit, I don't have steady hands.
Cutie.
Ooh, Jesus.
Oh, cool.
Let me read that for a second. Death, black butterfly. Oh, that's a totem. So black is death. Then we have a danger, loss, which is basically the same as the two before. Guidance and fortune. Guidance might be useful. Fortune maybe too, but... Oh, look, and here's another totem. Nice. Gimme. Gimme, please. Did my game freeze? No, right? Oh, thank god, Jesus. Okay, let's grab it and... Okay, so something with a bird that has to guide me. Okay, hold on, does the events of the past... Yeah.
I'm driven mad.
Okay, what was that all about? That's privacy, come on, man. And that was a good choice, okay, good. Sam respected Chris's privacy. Okay, I will do a full playthrough in episode 4 of this where I take... Jesus. Where I take all the bad decisions. Chris has a crush on Ashley. Methodical, protective, humorous. Oh, so this is the silly funny guy. Boom! That was quick. Okay.
Wow, nice shooting text.
All right. I'm bad.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case.
What the fuck?
I don't think so, girl.
If I get the decision to shoot a squirrel or not, I swear I will not shoot. Wait, that's a squirrel. I do not want to shoot the squirrel. Chris chose not to shoot the squirrel. Why on earth would you shoot the squirrel?
Wait, let's get the hang of this.
Come on, Chris.
I mean,
cable car.
I kind of want to shoot the squirrel now. What the fuck does that say?
Awesome.
The past is beyond our control. Okay, that's clear. Is there anything else here? I'm looking for totems and stuff.
Who could be riding in this cable car alone? Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Boom! Butterfly effect. Jesus. Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. Confident, trusting, irrelevant. I thought that said irrelevant. Okay, well, fine. How do, please go around the corner.
What the hell?
Fucking hell.
Jessica, over
over here. Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Fucking, oh my god, I do not like her.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
That didn't get me, surprisingly. And that's Emily's ex, who's intelligent, driven, and persuasive. Who's now with Jessica. Okay,
Michael.
Got it.
Really...
Let's welcome him. Michael, this is where I make good decisions. First, I'm gonna make good decisions. I'm trying to keep everyone alive right here. Status update. I wanna know what the status update is. Okay. Share the ball. I like... Jesus, Emily cannot like anyone for being friendly.
I'm not in the friend zone kind of way.
Jesus, maybe they're cheating on me. My god. That's bullshit. Wow.
Oh! Oh!
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to.
Jesus.
What?
Didn't mean to.
Jeez, Louise.
But not like for real. I'm scared.
You know, I want to be honest with everyone. I mean, it's not broken, but you know.
Son of a bitch.
Something new on the phone. Don't do that. What is this game's obsession with jump scares?
We got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Oh, that was fucking brilliant. Oh my god, I'm crying the snowball. That was so good. Yeah, screw you, Mike! Screw you, Mike!
Hey!
Oh,
dodged it.
Hey, Mike.
Die.
Boom shakalaka.
Okay. Boom shakalaka. Screw you, Mike.
Whoa. Oh,
nice. So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
Oh my god.
All right.
Can I show these jokes on YouTube even?
You're worthy opponent.
It's so nice out here though. Pretty breath.
Oh my god. Stop.
Identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Okay. If this is gonna be... Oh, definitely women. That was so quickly. Maybe I should have gone with men. I don't know. Planes or crowds? Definitely crowds, actually. I'm not too afraid of planes. You know, the thing with guns is bam and it's done, or you're a horrible shooter, and knives is stab and you can, like, have pain and stuff. I feel like I fear knives more, because that could take you out, but stop with the snakes. I hate insects. Crows are nuts. No, actually, I don't discuss gore. Hold on. Keep thinking normal. Gordiska.
Did I startle you?
Okay. Jesus. That's not necessary. Come on.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
The bone zone?
Come on.
Okay,
man.
Can I like. Yay. Did I do that?
I don't know. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh.
Flamethrower.
Yeah, no,
is that a safe idea?
Just like
something else here. Ooh, something here. Totem? Yeah. Yellow? Okay. Does that have to do with the lock? Am I gonna set the house on fire? Jeez. Is this the bathroom? Oh, this is the bathroom, I think. Here we go, let's see. Deodorant? Please, aha.
Get the fuck?
The hell was that? Jeez, that's what you see before you die. Holy crap. Somehow that works on a wooden door.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Crap, that thing
What's up, party people?
Hey.
Okay.
Up at home, bro.
Bam, 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 bam.
Yeah. Come on in.
I wanna.
Right. Yeah. Duh.
I wanna make sure everyone likes everyone.
I overreacted.
Okay, that didn't increase something with Mike, but it didn't make it worse, so that's good. Okay, glad. I think that would have could have been way worse.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you? Not hear me was
I'm trying to keep everyone alive and make sure that everyone likes each other. But if Emily does this, I don't know. There's no good outcome in this.
Em, come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Jesus.
You're right up in your business, you bitch. Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it. This is not why we came
here. Thank you, Josh. Jesus
it's
Christ.
Not what I wanted.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
No. The puns. Oh my god. I still don't like Matt. I tried. Hold on, let me get some more right here. This is the... Excellent!
good effort. Next time I get the camera, okay?
Hey!
It's not easy.
Right. Oh, totem? Yeah!
Mike, wouldn't it be nice to fire...
Yeah, calm down, jeez. Brown, what's brown? Ooh, hello! Danger. Stranger danger, okay.
You are a wizard!
Hey, okay. Hello, goodbye, I'm going. Jessica, get over here!
Happy, we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
There we go. Now Jessica should like us, right? Please like me. That didn't do- Ooh, let's go! Okay, that's not the thing that I expected to be going so far, but hell yes.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah.
Yeah, about that. Heroic! I'll jump down. The dude is there.
Hey,
he was really close, holy god, okay. He's spoopy if you... hello!
Whoa.
Split bath again? Jesus. Areas at risk, danger. That's a lot. Hold on. I want my light to be shining right on there, a little lower, yeah, right there, that's perfect. It's a guidance one, right? Oi! Somewhere there? I don't see anyone. Ooh, I just jumped out of my chair for that one, holy crap.
Hey,
okay, that scared the crap out of me. Woo! What?
Just
a flirt.
She's answering, maybe.
Wow, you're easy. Mike, you got something on your face.
Boom!
Okay. Well, that's how it's gonna be.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
What was that?
karaoke party. What else?
Gee,
oh my god.
Much?
Okay. Please, 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 thank you.
Something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Okay, that's kind of freaky. Josh, you don't need traumatic events to bond.
No, Sam.
Oi, what was that? 360?
I think I get it. What was that?
What was what?
Okay. I'm already in like some sort of freeze mode. Yeah, I thought so. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Nice one.
Oh my god. Ooh, Jesus. Okay, that was a longer one. And then there we go. I saw something in the back. What the fuck was... Ooh! What the fuck was that? There is something down here. I don't want to be heroic, because if I say I'm going to check it out and Josh is like, okay, bitch, I'm out, then I'm all alone down here. And I don't... What the fuck is that? Okay. Oh. Wait. Wait, is that someone we know? Go! Get the door open!
Come on, why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers.
Hey.
Oh my god. Is it Chris?
What the hell?
Oh my god. God, that scared me. Oh yeah, psychiatrist again. Why is that on your table, sir? Oh, god damn it.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness.
What about it?
Do you share this fear?
Give me a yes option. Yes, I do. I don't like being alone and definitely not in horror games. That's like the worst idea ever. Just, oh, should we go in group? No, we should all split up. No, that's like the worst idea. I think loyalty is something you should get in a relationship. And honesty too. But... feel like you should be honest with your friends, but not loyal to your friends. I mean, you're not in a serious relationship.
What about honesty then, and charity?
Honesty and charity. I highly value honesty. Actually, now that I think about it, if I should rank those things, it's like honesty, loyalty, charity. That's my top three. Jesus, that does not have to be so loud.
Come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shut
the
it. Fuck? Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay then. Let's see what happens.
Alright, so those things are total bullshit.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
P, help? Oh
how
shit.
Are who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S. T. E. R. Sister. Yeah.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Shit!
Oh god. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
R O O
proof. There's proof.
In the library.
Oh Jesus. Then we had this overly loud scream. Don't do those things! Ah! What the hell even is that? Can I go here? Yes, oh shit, this is a path. Then I'm gonna walk that way first. Because I feel like this is not gonna be forward. Is it? Okay, yeah, maybe it might be forward.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Don't do this! God damn it! Oh, that scared the crap out of me!
You're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of
something is
thrill skills.
Looking at us! I like a snake-like being. By the way, can I go back? I want to go back actually to where I was. There's a totem, let's go. Otherwise I would have missed this bad boy. So show me. Is that brown? Ooh. Danger totem. Okay, so don't interact with deer. Can I look at this again? Don't think so. Hey Jessica, there's something in the car, you should take a look at it. We did not have that one. And we did not have that one. What's this?
Sometime after the prospectors. Until a cave in trap.
Until a cave trap?
And driven mad murderers. Wounds and many hunts. I grasp beyond my reach.
Okay, so what I got from that is there were a few miners many years ago. But then a cave trapped them, and they were driven mad. And then something something with fire. I don't know what. Well, I guess we'll see that. But that was like 1952. Wow. This like 2010? 11? I don't know. Jesus. Squirrel? A squirrel? That was a squirrel?
Freak town.
That was not a squirrel, Mike. Oh.
What?
Yeah.
No.
It's probably just a squirrel.
Hello? Someone there?
I feel a jump scare coming on. Okay. That was a squirrel, definitely. Thank you. Oh, okay. What the hell is this? Is that thing? Oh, that's definitely done by a squirrel. Yeah, yeah. Ooh.
It's horrible.
You know, normally you would kill it, but that would be really brutal, actually.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Okay, God, bye. God. See you later.
Oh my God, what the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a bridge over here. Over
okay.
Get over here.
Get over here. Shortcuts. Get ready for some quick time events! Oh shit. Okay, get up there, Jessica! Thank you. Go. Okay. Go. Run! Oh my god, Jessica. Savior!
On, we gotta go!
I am!
Get the key. Get the key. Get in the door. Come on. Get in the door.
Yes.
Just a squirrel, probably.
Hold on.
Okay. Good God, okay. Where the fuck are there matches in his house?
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It's
she
gone.
Lose her phone.
Yes. Slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Crap.
No.
God damn it. Oh, that one must be outside. Yeah. Damn.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
The fourth one this year? I did it with one each 4 years. What the hell? Oh, now we're getting into the. Oh, now we're getting into the good stuff. Still keep forgetting this is a horror game. This romance has been going on for like almost 2 hours now. Something can only see things that are moving because all the rest is like red. And that exactly there is blue. I don't know what that means, but okay. That's not how bears look. Oh. What? Am I hearing music? Is that outside here? What? Is it in game? What? Is that her phone?
It's her phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
That's what I wonder too. How the fuck is it her phone?
Fuck's sake, god damn it!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us, and just when we were getting down to business.
What? Oh.
Hey!
Oh,
yeah,
that
Rex.
Is not a
that
good idea.
You. I know. It's not fair. The fuck are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't. You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right. So
oh my god, no! Jesus Christ, oh my god, okay. What? What the? Oh? That is some squirrel out there. Did you see that hand? What was that?
Do you really think the girls were.
What the fuck was that? Alright. Oh shit, I'm Ashley. I thought that was Chris. Just walked away. Hold on. Is there something up here still? Because I want to know that actually. The fact that I could go here.
Really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like
oh, there is something.
Together,
do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
Anna's glasses case. Wow, so they really did not move anything here. Lights from below?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
What? What? That's weird indeed. Holy crap. Is that Josh? Where did Josh even go? I don't know. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay.
Okay?
I think so.
That's some freaky stuff right there.
There was something behind the books.
Some Harry
Why
Potter shenanigans right there.
Should I push it?
Alright, let's go in. Why not? Is there something on the back? Something here?
Oh, hello.
Something here? No. Oof,
Jesus.
So, Ashley going on screen scared me there for a second. Sam.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh!
Okay, goodbye.
Ashley, what's going on? Let me in. Ashley!
There we go. Okay.
Yes?
Where are
yes.
we? Okay. Shit. Is that crazy psycho dude from outside? That's just lovely. That's just lovely. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. He hung balloons everywhere, so now we know where to go. Nice. That fire was in his finger. Well, that's not freaky at all. Hi. Well, shit is starting to go down.
Previously on Until Dawn.
Alright, I feel like shortcut. Definitely shortcut. I do not like Jessica all that much, but I wanna keep her alive. And okay. And oh, that one was close. Holy crap.
Jessica!
Jessica!
Jess!
Okay.
No!
Oh, she's like getting dragged away by something. I don't wanna explore too much right now, because I feel like if I do that,
Jessica!
Unsafe, keep out. Oh, there's something here. I feel like if I'm gonna explore so much, then Jessica is gonna die, and I don't want that. By the way, is this guidance? Alright, pet the dog, I guess? Alright, let's move. Unsafe, keep out, let's go in, right?
No!
Oh! She did?
Oh my god. Jess!
She's still
Jess,
alive.
Are you okay?
Wait, we saw that in a totem. Oh!
Jessica!
Did that kill her?
What the fuck?
What was that? What the fuck even was that?
Ah!
Oh, okay. So far I'm nailing all these quick time events, which is good. Am I gonna... That was the wrong button, god damn it. Oof, still made it. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Oh no, I'm out of bullets, are you kidding me? God, that was close, by the way. Oh shit.
I just gotta make it!
Oh, okay. It was like a freaking snowstorm outside going on. I'm just walking here in my tiny white thing.
Is that place?
Oh shit, the dude's there. Okay, I still don't know where Matt and Emily are. We just completely lost that storyline or what? I mean, this is chapter 4. There are 10 chapters that I know. And we haven't seen them for like a third of this game. Also, we gotta find
Ash.
Ashley. That's probably gonna be... fucking hell, Jesus. Dude!
What in the hell?
Who
would do this?
Why? What is it? Yellow. Guidance. No, that's not guidance. That's not guidance. What is
Please.
This place?
Chris,
what?
Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment.
Oh, this is something Saw-like going on.
We'll need the cooperation subject will live and which will die.
Oh my god. Shit. There's gotta be a trick to this. I know you can keep everyone alive in this game. I don't know how, but I know that it's possible.
You will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh my god. I don't like this.
This is insane! This is
oh no, and I can't.
Please tell me this is happening!
I'm gonna save
I see.
You.
You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
He's not really okay, I'm sorry.